Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2, where we have made it to Dr. Kenson's secret laboratory. Dr. Kenson is a deep cover operative and friend of Admiral Hackett, and we successfully managed to rescue her from the Batarian prison that she was trapped in. And she has informed us that according to all of her research and information, we have 2 days, 3 hours, and 22 minutes before a full Reaper invasion. And it is her belief that the only way we can stop it is to destroy the mass relay in this system. Now, on the surface, there's nothing actually wrong with that. The problem, of course, is that there's a colony of Batarians in this system, and the explosion from the relay will destroy the system entirely, wiping them all out. So we've got two things that we need to do. Number one, we have to be absolutely, positively sure that Dr. Kenson's findings are accurate, and that there is, in fact, an imminent Reaper invasion. And number two, we've got to do our best to warn and get all of the Batarians out of this system before we destroy the relay. So, let's go inside the lab and see what Dr. Kenson has to say. First of all, let's check the shipping records. Oh, okay. Credits. I took some credits, Kenson. I hope you don't mind.
Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
Okay. What's through here? Access to this room is currently restricted. All right. Well, it says comm tower, so I guess we don't need to go to the comm tower yet. What's in here? Restricted. This one doesn't say. All right. And I understand you probably don't want me going
wherever I please. So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
Yeah.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless, but the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
All right. So what you're saying is we don't have any other options, basically. I don't like that. I much prefer options, to be honest, Kenson, but all right. Door bypass. Can't you just let me in? Why do I gotta bypass
this? We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door.
Yeah, thanks. Whoa.
Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
Are you sure we should
have the Reaper artifact just sitting here?
Yeah.
Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
No, it is not.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need.
I don't want it to give me the proof I need. You gotta get this thing in containment, man.
can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
What? Ugh, you're indoctrinated. I fucking knew it. Oh, bad. Oh, God. Oh.
Take him down!
Okay, this is bad. This is very not good. Alright, oh, we got him coming from all sides. Alright. Oh, and flash. You guys got the flashbangs too, do you? That's great. Okay, well, at least we seem to have gotten him from the other side. Oh, you tricky little... You know what? I'm gonna switch to this heavy pistol. I was kinda liking that before.
My shield's a-
Don't make this difficult, Shepard.
Do not resist.
Whoa!
Give yourself over and be spared.
Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that I can hear Reaper voices. That's not good. Get in cover, Shep. All right, I'm gonna switch back to the,
Shepard won't come down.
We don't want to hurt you, Commander.
Oh, BS.
Your galaxy is in sight. Your final days are at hand.
You don't want to hurt me, then why are you freaking shooting at me then? Come on, shields. Come on.
We can't keep this up much longer.
Believe me, dude, I can't keep this up much longer either. I'm running out of ammo. Ah. We should probably stop missing then. That's how you run out of ammo.
This will only get worse, Shepard.
The end of your species will come.
Nine shots left. Uh-oh. All right, might as well switch to the pistol again, I guess.
Activate the heavy mechs.
Heavy mechs? Don't activate the heavy mechs. No, don't do that. I've only got six shots left. Three shots. Damn it! Oh! They got me. Whoa, what in the hell?
Take him to the med bay and patch him up. We want Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Nice, Shep. Oh, that's not so nice. Escape captivity. All right. So that was very interesting back there. The Reapers, or whoever's in control of Dr. Kenson said, we want Shepard alive. Curious.
Step away from the terminal.
You would think that if anybody wanted me dead, it would be the Reapers. But we'll have to explore that further another time.
Eyes on Shepard!
Oh, okay, I'm... Apparently I'm a robot now. Oh! There's me, alright. All right, so what are we doing here, Shep? I gotta figure out how to get the door open, I guess.
Requesting assistance. Excuse me, traffic options engaged.
All right, so I guess are we looking for a terminal or something? Oh, what the hell? I guess that took care of that mech anyway.
Shepard's escaped. All available personnel to the medical wing.
Okay.
Do not let him activate the project.
Data pad. What we got here?
Shepard has been sedated constantly for 2 days now. We've had to increase each dosage. It seemed like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working.
Did she just say that it's been 2 days that I'm out? That I've been out? Because that's not good. That means the Reapers are on their way soon.
I woke up this morning in a cold sweat. The nightmare was back. The one with the enormous starship crawling through the Citadel and all my friends turning to dust. Even now I can see it in my mind. Why won't this stop?
Yep. Nightmares. One of the signs of indoctrination. Weapons locker. Does that mean I'm gonna get my stuff back? Oh, yeah.
Not much time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
1 hour and 55 minutes? We're dead. We're dead. I mean, I hate to have a defeatist attitude, but... I mean, really, how the hell am I gonna get... Oh, God, and the...
When it's silent, when there's no one else around, I can hear it. Whispers in the back of my mind. I can't tell what they're saying. I spoke to Dr. Kenson about it, and she seemed to understand. What the hell is going on?
And with only 1 hour to go, there's certainly not going to be enough time to save all the Batarians. Oh, this is very bad. This is... I mean, this couldn't get much worse, truly. Oh, boy. All right. What have you gotten me into, Hackett? Never should have took that call. Oh, no! Yeah, you're frozen, boy. Did he blow up? No, he didn't. Well, I guess we're gonna have to wait for you to get back up then, aren't we? Uh-oh, this is bad.
Shield has failed.
All right, that was kind of stupid, but we survived.
Get in there. Secure the project control room. Do not let Shepard in there.
Initiating maximum security protocols.
They've seen us.
Have they? Where are they?
Shepard's in the living quarters.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay.
Stop Shepard now! Here
comes a flashbang. See if we can get. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. I love that. All right. Is that all of them? Looks like it. A little bit of salvage, why not? Is there anything else over here? I know we're kind of pressed for time, but I'd feel bad if I didn't at least check. Okay, nope, nothing here. We can move deeper into the facility. What are we gonna do? How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna get this project back up and running before the Reapers arrive? Oh boy. Ah, he saw me.
Get in there. Use those flames.
I don't care how many times I do that. It gets better every time. Flashbang. No. Shep, run, you idiot. Run. Oh, God, I just barely saw that guy at the last second. Oh, man, okay, shields are back. He's probably going to be right behind that frickin' door. All right, got him. Dang, I hate those pyro guys. All right, get in cover. Oh, I think you missed with your flashbang, buddy. Okay, we got him. All right, where are we going? No, more guys. Get down. What the hell? What was that?
Fire.
Yeah, Shep, we know you're taking fire. It's kind of part of it.
Kenson's acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. I know I'm not the only one having those dreams. The Reapers are coming, she says. But I'm not sure if I'm hearing fear or hope in her voice.
Yeah, we got a whole freaking station of indoctrinated people here, don't we?
There!
Yep, right there, buddy. Right there. Is there more of you? Not that I can see. Oh, maybe there is.
You won't get through here, Shepard.
Open fire!
Damn it. Oh, flashbang. Flashbang. And it got me out of cover. Sit down, Shep. Okay.
Burn, Shepard!
Oh man, there's a lot of them. Okay, this is kind of not good. Alright, I think we got, well, one of them. Come on, dude. Alright, got that guy. Come on, dude, give up. All right. So much for not getting through here, huh? Guess we're going this way.
The longer we're here, the more I'm convinced that the project must be stopped. We simply don't know enough about what the Reapers want. It's foolish to assume that the Reapers mean doom for the galaxy. Legends say they've come through before, and yet life continues, doesn't it?
Oh, Kenson, you misguided, indoctrinated... How could you not figure out that you were being affected by the artifact? Then again, I guess if indoctrination was obvious, it probably wouldn't be successful, would it?
Shepard's heading for Project Control. Get in there, now.
Lost shield.
Whoa, all right. All right. Wow, these guys are kicking my ass, aren't they?
Stop, drop, and roll!
Okay, oh, here comes a pyro. Did that guy take anybody out with him? Really, nobody? Just you and me, boy. Now it's just me. One hour 45 minutes. Come on, Shep.
Welcome to Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties.
Wow.
Do you wish to continue?
No, not just yet.
Project activation in progress. Warning. Collision with mass relay is imminent. Begin evacuation procedures.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta warn the Batarians about this.
Alert. All colonists living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done?
Yeah, I do.
Choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module. An Ezo-core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Oh, great. I should have known. She'd try and stop me. I guess now we gotta try and get to the reactor and stop her. Of course, now the question is, where the hell's the reactor? No idea. Well, the only way we can go is that way. Well, except down here. What's down here? A door we can't get through. Okay. All right, come on, Shep.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
And so do I.
Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you.
You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done.
You either.
I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson.
Really? More henchmen?
Over here!
Oh, I'm out of cover. All right.
Shepard is trapped. Keep him in there.
Oh, and I've only got 3 freaking shots left in my submachine gun. That's not good. Where do we gotta go? Through here. All right. I should probably switch weapons now while I'm thinking about it. Ah! Loose panel. Okay, well, I'm just gonna shoot this then. There we go. Haha. Keep Shepard in there. Yeah, good luck. I'm not so easily dissuaded, lady. Oh no, she's overloading the reactor already. Oh, crap. Oh no. Come on, poke your head out. Man, I like this gun, I gotta tell you. If you can get a good bead on him, takes him down pretty quick. It's just it fires a bit on the slow side, so,
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
That can be a problem.
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station.
All right.
Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B.
Sounds simple enough.
Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A.
Cooling rod A reinserted. I don't. Oh, what the hell? Alright, well, that guy's down. Let's move up. Nice. Good night. Okay. Where is control station B, then? We gotta go back in the elevator? Oh, okay. I guess. Nothing back there. All right.
Please wait. Plasma venting in progress.
Alrighty. Oh, yeah. I should say so. Yeah, looks... Wow, we definitely don't want to go in there. Safety console. Deactivate plasma venting.
Aborted.
Thank you very much. Now we can go through. All right. Hop on up.
Plasma venting in progress.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh. Hi, fellas. Come on, Pyro Man, I saw you. You want me to get closer so you can shoot your flames at me? Oh, God, okay. There was a bit more of you down there than I thought. Come on, boy. Damn it.
They broke my shield!
It's okay, Shep. He's dead. What's in here? Out of curiosity. Oh, it's the other door to the plasma venting control room area. I saw you already. That'll teach you to throw your flashbangs at me, man. I see you, Mr. Pyro Man. Yeah, you're gonna blow up, dude. You're in trouble. Told you.
Shield down.
All right, that takes care of him. How many of these guys do you got working for you, Kenson? I mean, seriously. All right. I'm guessing we're gonna have to go that way, right?
Access to the reactor area is restricted.
That's what I thought. All right. Hopefully we can get to the reactor area from here.
Warning. Access to the reactor area.
All right, we got it. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Kind of surprised me there.
Security lock overridden.
All right, thank you.
Warning.
Whoa, what the? Ah, damn it, that's bullshit. It caught me off guard. Hopefully we don't have to go back too far. Oh, all right, yeah. Not back far at all. So that's good. Okay. Right. Yep. Can't go in there. Into another elevator. Lots of elevators in this place. In fact, here's another one. How about that? Oh, but we only went up one level. All right. Please tell me we're getting close to where this damn cooling thing. Oh, okay. All right. Your buddy's frozen. That was kind of funny. All right, let's move in. There's somebody else that keeps popping up on my target. I don't know where he is. We can't go that way. We're gonna have to go around.
Reactor temperature approaching critical.
Come on, where are you? I knew you were there. Damn, all right. Woo, that was close. Almost didn't get that guy before he burned us to death.
Burn!
No! You're not dead. You are now. All right, Kenson. I gotta almost be there by now. I mean, seriously. Surrender now. Stop this madness. Naha, there it is. Element zero and cooling control rod.
Cooling rod B reinserted. Reactor meltdown averted.
Ugh. Thank God.
You've done nothing, Shepard. I can still override power to the engines.
Damn it!
You need to stop me.
Just stop it, Kenson. Will you please? Come on, go, elevator, okay.
Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now!
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay...
Sorry, Kenson. Oh, no!
Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent.
Come on, Shep. Get up.
Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup. Now.
Communication system damaged.
Oh, what?
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower. The remaining escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.
Yeah. Shep. Somehow I suspect it's not gonna be that easy. Because it never is. All right. Comm tower out that way. Is that where we're going? Observation deck. I guess that's where we're going. We don't have a lot of time. That's the door that's open. So that's the door we're going through. Okay, nothing in there. Locked. Comm tower. We going down here? Oh my. Okay, yeah. Let's move it. Because I can see the relay, which means we're getting close. All right, outside. Oh, what the hell? Seriously, guys? Give it up, man.
Yeah.
We're all gonna die! Are you nuts? I mean, seriously, just get to a shuttle and get out. Why are you trying to stop me? It doesn't even make sense.
Oh.
Kennedy's listing.
So there's no shuttles. Can I hack that thing? Apparently not. Can I hack it? AI hacking. Why can't I hack that thing? Oh well, I guess we're not gonna worry about it. Let's just try and make it dead. And let's do that by switching to missiles. Get in cover, Shepard. Okay. Oh, the relay is getting awful close. Let's find some different cover, Shep. There we go. Dude, do you seriously still want to fight? Don't you realize that we're both gonna die. Haven't you realized that? Give it up, man. All right, where are we going? Where's the comm tower? Where is it? It's over here. Oh, God. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Where the hell is the comm tower? Is this it? This is not a good time to get lost, Shep. Oh, God. Okay. There it is. There it is. I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. Oh, my. We're not going to make it, are we?
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Well, hello, we meet again.
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Even though I wouldn't call this a victory, any opportunity to stand in your way is not something I would ever shy away from.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless. Just like we did Sovereign.
Yeah.
Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight. We will sacrifice. And we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Not if I've got anything to say about it, buddy.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Aha, Joker.
Roger that.
My man. Get us out of here. Oh, are we actually going to use the relay? I guess we have to, right? Because otherwise we'd die in the explosion. Oh, God. And so we will be the last ones to use this relay.
Thank you.
Wow. It really did destroy the whole damn system. Damn it. Oh no, Admiral Hackett came here personally.
Looks like you've recovered.
I'm in Admiral trouble, Hackett. Aren't I?
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Yeah. About that. I didn't have any choice, which is true. It was either that or allow the Reapers to come through. That and a bump on the head and 2 days out of commission didn't help, but yeah.
I confirmed Dr. Kenson's proof. The Reapers were coming, and destroying that relay was the only way to stop them.
Yeah.
Kenson sedated me for almost 2 days. I started the engines with little more than an hour left. I tried to warn the Batarian colony, but time ran out.
The Batarians report no survivors from Aratat. At least you tried. And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the collectors out there taking our colonists.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but there were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
Yeah. And no matter what happens, Hackett, I have to live with that for the rest of my life. But I honestly feel like I did all I could.
They died to save trillions of lives. If I could have saved them, you bet your ass I would have.
You're preaching to the choir, Commander. If it were up to me, I'd give you a damn medal. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things, but they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy. So for now, I can be friendly.
Yeah, trust me, there's still a bunch of jackasses, trust me.
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
What's the Alliance doing about the Collectors?
Good question.
We're setting fleets around our major colonies and evacuating our smaller ones. But the ships that encounter the Collectors haven't reported back.
Yeah.
We're outmatched. I'm really hoping you and Cerberus have an ace up your sleeve.
Well, we're doing everything we can. And you don't have to worry. I will answer to whatever they throw at me. It was me who did this and no one else. I'll happily turn myself in and face the music.
I'll gladly stand trial once this mission is done.
Glad to see working with Cerberus hasn't stripped away your sense of honor.
do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit. In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see your report to know you did the right thing.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.